When did you eat that?
For the cash. I knew you'd come. A vault hunter's loyalty is always for sale. Come to the manor and you'll get your money.
Got me a job held by the witch. Up to no good, I'd wager. Got me a job held by the witch. Up to no good, I'd wager. Hey there, I'm Merle.
Sounds like Hurl, warlock of the Seventh Day Left, practitioner of the fiery arts. Got me a right problem with this witch lives down Bogway. I think she broke the bind. Need you to go help her out with some chores and see if you can't find out what she's up to. Her name's Azalea Splinters, right crazy bird, that would be. I need you to figure out whether she done broke her vows to the pack we's in. That pack with a capital P, mind you. Super secret heavy occult stuff.
I'm not afraid to fight!
I wonder where that went.
I must say, I admire how the Calypsos convinced every illiterate piece of talking meat to worship them with blind devotion. Makes a rich bitch want a cult of her own. Perhaps when my business here is finished.
Find beast. Cannot take me. Swoop and tear.
Study hidden underneath the stage. If there's a clue to the vault key, it'll be in there. my jackboots to see that harp here chilling my ancestral halls. My family's portraits were thrown out into the gully with no more pomp than a spent sheep gut. But I wouldn't give. To introduce her to the business end of my shotgun.
Right on time, Vault Hunter. Please do come in.
That woman can make even proper hospitality sound sinister, but go along with whatever she says while I search the cabaret.
I'll be with you in just a moment. Wait for me in the dining hall and we'll discuss your payment. Oh.
The look on your stupid face.
The vault thief, as promised.
Not bad, Baroness. But you still owe us a vault key.
I am working on it as we speak. Well, I will leave you to your fun. Good doing business with you, Vault Hunter.
This is awesome. We haven't really had a chance to get to know each other, huh? Ty's been doing most of the talking. She does that, right? She's the center of the galaxy, and the rest of us just sort of orbit around her. But things are changing. Freaking look at me! I've never felt this good in my life! What is this? What is this? Your siren friend? She didn't know what she had. With this power, I can pull the stars out of the goddamn sky. You know, Tyreen says we should let you keep playing along. Yeah, a little competition gets our followers all riled up. But I'm not one of them. No, not anymore. I'm done getting table scraps.
Fill your hands, you zealot scum!
Huh?
Oh, I'ma kill you!
Come and get me, you rat-faced bastard!
New plan! You search the cabaret! I'll keep this punk-ass rat boy running around like a jabber with its bunghole on fire!
Let them to me, but they are not full of bullets!
That is fine.
Thank you.
You there, how are your last breaths going? Keep fighting! This body was hiding in a closet. Wainwright, did you know this man?
Why, that's Aldrin, our family butler. Now it seems he's joined them. My father always suspected him of recording their conversations. See if he managed to capture his own untimely hand. Recordings to the safe nearby. It'll be triple locked, so find the three catches to open it up. loyal servant in his own way. If he did have blackmail against Aurelia, he'd have given it to the other staff for safekeeping. Look in the servants' quarters. Your sister's teeth for sustenance?
Die in a gutter!
That's the spirit! See if my knife fits in your skull.
Someday.
I'm taking yours.
Get back here, old man! Try and catch me!
Siren friend couldn't do?
Yes! Feel my power run through you!
Don't hold back!
Thank you.
up to the technician's booth.
Bring it on, Pete!
Right to my father's study. Hurry, you've got to search it.
What am I hunting for down here?
I'm not entirely sure. My father said he kept all his records down there. Look for something record-like. Jacobs Corporation, and I got the only Ligno phonograph player in the entire system. If he wanted to leave me a message, that must be it. Bring it on back to the lodge, Vault Hunter.
I will see you momentarily. So you found me some loot?
me, so I sold you to the Calypso twins. But so you know, I will get the vault key. Because I'm rich, and rich people get what they want.
To one Claire Connolly. Why, I remember her. She was a dining attendant. Always kept my father's cup full. Track her down and see if she knows where the blackmail is stashed.
You are forgotten.
Aurelia? That icy bitch fired me. Didn't even give me my back pay. All she offered me was this old-ass wine. Ugh, tastes like freaking cyanide. You want dirt on her? I hid something out in the abandoned shack. Baldwin got some pretty ugly recordings before he got the icicle.
Thank you. Highly dangerous in this life, Nicholas. Eat up, brothers and sisters. And their
mouth. El Dragon roars!
I'll take that.
Wow. That thing you do with the ice is, wow. Are you, sure you're not a siren?
No, nothing so magical. Just nanotech and years of experience. So, have we got a deal?
Oh, yeah, no, totally. We torture Montgomery Jacobs to death for
Never mind the harpy. That record. May I see it, Vault Hunter?
Until we meet again.
Still can't believe the Calypsos murdered my father. I need to get my record player working, but you know Aurelia's... gonna send all those damn zealots to find us. If we're gonna last long enough to open that vault, we'll need an army of our own. I'm talking a Jacob's Resistance. It's time to take back Eden Six, and we'll start with the town of Reliance. I hired a gunslinger named Clay to lend a hand. He's waiting for you outside the town.
So you've met my sister.
Thank you, Vault Hunter. I can't imagine Alistair would want his sister's private indiscretions flaunted around. Her public ones trouble him enough. I'll find a good place for this, such as a furnace, or some sort of large device that burns furnaces.
Uh-huh. Do what you love, and you'll never work a day. While incarcerated by the Children of the Vault, I joined a gang. For protection
as well as camaraderie. Good fellows, freedom fighters and ruthless criminals, and often both. If you would kindly check up on them, I would be most grateful. You can find them... at the prison. Got me through some dark times, indeed. The last time I saw them was before I was dragged away for my interrogation. But I remain hopeful that they escaped.